Sometimes when you try to open an app such as YouTube, then as soon as you open the app will automatically close. That means the app has crashed in your iPhone or iPad. So today in this video, let me show you how to fix the app crashing issue in your iPhone. Now the first thing what you can do is to simply restart your iPhone. Restarting the iPhone fixes many of the issue. So since I have an iPhone X, so if I have to restart my iPhone, I have to press this side button and the volume up button at the same time, and then I can slide the power to the right in order to switch off the iPhone, and then again I will press this power button to restart the iPhone. So once you have restarted the iPhone, check if you can open the application or not. The next thing what you need to make sure is make sure that you have at least some space left in your iPhone so that the app can run properly. Go to settings, general, iPhone storage, and just wait for a few seconds. Now if you see, out of 64 GB I have used 23.3 GB. That means I have enough space left in my iPhone. So you also need to make sure that you have at least some space left in your iPhone so that app can run properly. If there is no space left in your iPhone, make sure to delete unnecessary files or applications and make some space. The third thing what you have to do is you have to check if there is an update available for the application or not. Since the iOS version updates frequently, because of which sometimes the app may be incompatible with the current version of the iOS. So in that case, you need to make sure that the application which you are opening or using has the updated version. For that one, what you do is go to App Store. Suppose if I want to check whether I have the updated version of Messenger or not, I'll just look for Messenger here. And if you see here, I have a new update for the Messenger application. So what you do is tap on the update and make sure that the application is updated, and then try to open the application again. This time it should be working fine in your iPhone. If this doesn't work, then the other option for you is to delete the application and then reinstall it again. For example, if I want to delete this Messenger, I will tap and hold this Messenger icon, and you can see there is a cross icon. So I will tap on this cross icon and then select delete, which will delete the application. So once the application is deleted, you will go to back to the App Store here, and then you will look for the application here and then install the application again. So once you have deleted and then install the application again, check if you can run the application or not. The last thing what you can do is go ahead and check if there is a new version of update available for your iOS version in your iPhone. For example, if I go to settings here, if I go to general here, and if I go to software update, the device will check if there is any update for the iOS version, and it found that I have update pending to be installed in my iPhone. So make sure to download and install the current version or the latest version of iOS and check if you can open the application or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.